this robot is incredibly agile, and it's able to plant all of our seeds for our nursery, freeing up our rangers to do other tasks involving the reforestation project itself. The robot is able to remove soil and plant seeds all in one box, 16 at a time, and then we take that box and put it into our nursery for it to germinate.
Every day, many people do mining around this region, and then they do hunting, and also they do get wood, loggers, so many loggers every day. You can't imagine how many trees goes for logging every day. It's really heartbreaking when you see it. And then when they fall down, when they cut it, and the damage they cause is open like 50 meters around. And so it's not only damaged this, and it damaged everything.